Brent here on his, I think it's a little 3000, is it, mate? Or 4000? It's a little 4000. Got it out, line stripping. We're hoping it's a nice big conger eel. Wait for Brent to finish his smoke and then we'll do a little pick up, see if he's got anything and swallowed it. And if not, we'll reset the bait out. We'll give you a look and see how we go for a little. Here we go. Yep, yeah, I think you're on, mate. That's better. Tighten his bag a little bit. Don't give him too much.
Oh, that's yeah, I think he's really swallowed it this time.
Oh, good eel. If we can, we might just try and slide him up down there somewhere, but take your time. This is eel fishing 101, people. As you can see, he's kept the rod tip nice and high. Doesn't overput it. As you can see, the drag's not tightened up. We want it to, there's the eel on the surface. Well hooked, son. Go down that way. There's the eel, as you can see. I'm gonna try and just slide it right through there and up there like that, you know what I mean? Nice looking eel, people. Yeah, believe me. Hey? Slide him. These things can be good. Oh, beautiful. Should be able to just grab your leader and slide him up. Keep walking back. Beautiful. Walking straight on the bridge. Oh, look at that. Just had that perfect. Once he gets up that way, maybe sweet. Kick him up there. We've got a lot of, it's nice, it's gonna be nice and hot on here too, so that's eel. First eel for the morning to Brent. Well done.